Hello everyone, in this video we will see how to perform a node silent installation in Mac operating system. Instead of running the node setup package manually, we can perform nodes client installation in a silent mode using terminal application. All we have to do is open the terminal application and navigate to the nodes install kit directory. Then we have to run the silent installation command. This command contains only package name and destination volume where we want to install the nodes client in a silent mode. Let's begin with the demo. We are going to install latest nodes client version 12 on macOS Big Sur version 11.4. Node silent installation command requires nodes installer package file for silent installation. As we know, the nodes package usually comes in a .dmg, which stands for a zipped file. In order to get the package file, we have to execute the .dmg, which is we have to double click on it. It will open up and you can find the package file inside it. So we have to move this package file to any of your directory so that we can call in the silent installation command. In this case, I have already moved the nodes installer package in my desktop folder. So now we will navigate to terminal application. In order to go to the desktop folder, we have to use the command cd space desktop. Hit enter, enter sudo space installer space hyphen package space. Here we have to specify the package name. So instead of entering the whole name, we can just enter the first word of the package, which is HCL, and we can click on the tab button space hyphen target space. Now we have to specify the destination volume where the nodes client will be installed in a silent mode. Here I will specify application folder app and hit on the tab button. It will automatically fetch the folder name. Click enter button so that we can start the installation process. Click on enter. As the macOS is a secured operating system, it asks for a OS password before the installation. So let's enter the password. Hit enter. Right after hitting the enter button, as you can see, the silent installation process has been started. Let's wait for a few minutes so that the installation gets completed. As we can see, the HCL nodes version 12 has been installed under the application folder successfully. In order to check whether it is present in the application folder or not, we'll navigate to the application folder and we can see that HCL nodes client has been installed successfully. Then let's double click on it. Nodes client launches and it is asking for configuration. Now you can configure the nodes client and you can use it.